Vern, would you let Hitler pee in your butt every day for a week to stop the Holocaust?
Yeah. Why wouldn't you?
Dude, you're a good guy, man. Very good guy.
I would let him do it in my fucking mouth.
Well, that's more of a fetish thing, but that's cool, I guess.
Probably not much I wouldn't do to stop the Holocaust. I'll
cover you! Wow. All right. Good man.